kitten has now been brought out to the field and destroyed by the mighty blow of the mighty God. No matter how tight your sins are locked up, he wants to free you. So let him handle your sins. Hope you enjoyed our game of once a blow, now joy. God can free you from your sins. It don't matter if they're as deep as Davy Jones' locker. Praise be to God for salvation. And I'll be seeing you on the sea. Ahoy, mates! First Mate MARC here again. Have you been enjoying yourselves at Flipt Fest? Want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Well, don't worry. Hear it be. Today's point of the day is God loves ye enough to save ye. Can you say that with me? God loves ye enough to save ye. That's right. And I've got a Bible verse up my sleeve. It says in Philippians 2, who being in the very nature, God did not consider equality with God something to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness, and being found in appearance as a man. He humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on the cross. See, this here is fancy speak, meaning that Jesus, even though he was in heaven with God, decided to come to earth and be a human and be put to death for us upon the cross. The Bible says that if ye believe in Jesus and put aside your own understanding, that you too can live a life with Jesus. There are many other things that we can do. So, I'm having a little problem. Because there's no other way to live. So let's listen to this next song.